Welcome to Vlogmas Day 21. Hi everyone, how's it going and welcome back to my channel. For those of you who haven't met me yet, hi, my name is Kat. I do a lot of lifestyle and travel vlogging and theatre content here on YouTube, including tips, reviews and reactions. And if that's something that you like, hit that subscribe button, click the notification bell so that you can see more videos coming your way. Today we have the final West Side Story soundtrack reaction that I'm going to be doing before seeing the film for the first time. Today we are going to be listening and reacting to the Tonight Quintet from the original motion picture soundtrack of the new film adaptation of West Side Story. I'm so excited to listen to this. The quintet is one of the most intricate numbers in the entire show. There's so many layers and so many harmonies, and I'm so excited to listen to this today. If you guys haven't seen them yet, I did react to the official teaser trailer and official trailer that came out earlier this year, as well as Tonight, America, G-Officer Krupke, and A Boy Like That / I Have a Love from the original motion picture soundtrack. So if you guys want to check those out, I'll link them in the description box below, and I'll also link them up here in the corner. All right, let's not waste any more time. Let's get into it. Such a dramatic beginning, I love it. The Jets are gonna have their day tonight. The Jets are gonna have their way tonight. Oh, the Jets sound really good. Fair fight. When they start a rumble, we'll rumble them right. Microphone sounds really good. We're gonna cut them down to size tonight. The Sharks sound good too. We said okay, no rumpus. No drinks, but just in case they jump us, we're ready to mix tonight. We're gonna rock it tonight. We're gonna jazz it up and have us a ball. They sound amazing. We're gonna get it tonight. The more they turn it on, the harder they'll fall. Everyone's so tight and together. Well, they be get it. Well, they be got it. And we're the ones to stop them once and for all tonight. Yeah. Everyone's so together, it's amazing. Oh my gosh. Ooh, there's a little different orchestration here. Ooh, a little bit of lyric change. Okay. A little bit of lyric change. Ansel's vibrato, wow. I'll see my love tonight, and for us stars will stop where they are. Gorgeous. Rachel's just beautiful, my gosh. Ooh, this is a duet in this part. I like that change. It's usually just Maria. In the original film, it is. Such good music. Coming out on top tonight. We're gonna watch Bernardo drop tonight. Oh, okay. That Puerto Rican punk will go down. And when he's hollering uncle, we'll tear up the town. We'll be in back of you, boy. Right. We're gonna flatten them good. Right. Warm the tomb, spur the worm, and then we'll have us a couple of different lyric changes then? Yeah. This is where I'm really gonna need to listen. Oh, Anita's doing it the octave down. That's a fire. Them. This is where it gets so intricate, but it's amazing. All the dynamics there. Bravo! That was really good. That was so much fun. Oh my gosh. Everybody was so together and it was amazing. And the dynamics that they did and was so good. And everybody was just so sharp with it. I think the only main thing that I noticed besides the lyric changes that were happening was Anita's part. Ariana sings it down the octave in comparison to in the original film, Rita Moreno sings it up the octave. So it was interesting hearing her sing it down the octave. I mean, the melody's obviously the same. It's just in a different placement, but it's interesting. I can't say that I don't like it, but I can't say that, like, I think I prefer it up the octave. I think I prefer it there. But other than that, everything else would sound absolutely amazing and so beautiful and just wow. It was just, this is a wow number. Wow. Bravo. So that was the Tonight Quintet from the original motion picture soundtrack of West Side Story. That was so much fun. That's one of the most fun numbers in the entire show for me. And it's just so amazing hearing all these different melodies and different parts and harmonies all come in together to just make this one brilliant number and one of the great pieces of music that I feel in this show, like absolutely. And hearing everybody like in different parts, hearing the Jets and hearing the Sharks and hearing Maria, hearing Tony, hearing Anita, like, and hearing all of them do it so well. Everybody's just got top-notch voices for this film, which is amazing, and I love that. So I honestly cannot wait to see this film and see how it plays out. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be amazing. I can feel it. Well, that's it for this video, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me for Vlogmas Day 21. As always, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, join the familia, and click the notification bell so that you can see more videos coming your way. That's it for now. I'll see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 22. Ciao, everyone.